Hello class, today we are going to talk about the grammar point ba something, songe somebody. The sentence pattern of this structure is someone ba something, songe somebody. This sentence pattern has the meaning like somebody gives something to somebody as a present or gift. Let's say example. 春天把绿色送给草坪和大树。春天, spring, 把绿色, the green color, 送给草坪和大树, lawn or grassland and big trees. So spring gives a green color to the grassland and big trees as a gift. 我把这些书送给他。 I give those books to him as gift. Tom 把项链送给他的女朋友. Tom 把项链, the necklace, 送给 means give something to somebody as a gift. 他的女朋友, his girlfriend. Tom gives a necklace to his girlfriend as gift. There's another sentence pattern very similar to this sentence pattern, but the meaning has a quite different meaning. Let's take a look at it. Someone 把 something 给 somebody. So we see in this sentence pattern, there's no 送 that character. But this sentence pattern gives a meaning like someone gives something to somebody. Just give something to somebody. Not necessarily it's a gift. For example, 我把这些书给她, that means I gave these books to her. I just gave to her. Maybe this book belonged to her. Yeah, who knows? So in this situation, it doesn't necessarily mean it's a gift. 汤姆把项链给他的女朋友, just gave the necklace to his girlfriend. We don't know that's a gift or not. So here's the two sentence pattern. Let's compare them. Someone 把 something 送给 somebody. That means here we have the 送 this character. That means give something to somebody as a present. But if there's no 送, now someone 把 something, someone 把 something 给 somebody. That means just means someone give something to somebody. There are more variations of this two sentence pattern on my blog, such as how to describe the action in future or past tense, how to ask questions. And if you are interested, please go ahead and take a look. Thanks for watching. I will see you soon. 再见.